Anyway, allegation back up about one thing, say, now soon we are now co studio now co recording. Anyway, Yampa.
I thank you very much for this opportunity, Sammy. I'm going to say, you're a bit of Bible, Moka, about Nyame, the Bible quotation in Nyama. I mean, I've always said this every time, say, in time, I feel something. It comes through music. So I have songs that I told myself, I'll be driving fancy cars, I'll get money, I'll buy land, I'll do this, I'll get a house. And when I listen to those songs now, it pushes me. It goes like, this is one song that I can even be online. I'm a friend, manager, I owe you. And I'm Chris. Now the song says, how did they even approach me like this? I'm going to show you. First time, Julio, that was 3 days ago, I think Julio Pamela, Manapanobano, Mammy Bo, Kibi. I was with my brother, Blake, not so called, and the Kumufaka Kibo studio. And he, Okon, Mammy Boss, Tong, and I said, I'm so, did you come back to him to say, prove you wrong. So I decided to compose a song like that, and most of the times, you know, because I like string attached music, you know, like the key story, my first, I am signing now was open, my life to
my life.
Story
to tell.
Story to tell. I mean, sometimes I get confused.
I know.
Let's continue.
Mm-hmm.
Story to tell, when you listen to Free We, when you listen to a couple of songs, am I, you know, when I'm doing those songs, I want to do it with passion. I really want to motivate people through that direction of my life. So I made born in the year. Who do you think in Cheng? And I was, the problem is wrong, I'm a boy, they're serious. I'm saying, you know, I suppose, you know, sometimes you have to motivate the fans a bit, you know, because there are a whole lot of people in this life on my try, like for me, like this, they might try, you know, to convince a whole lot of people about, oh, I can do this. Oh, I'm going to show you a moment of chance. But I still say, you know, doubting Thomas Falk, what must I say? They can go like, oh, yeah, oh, we'll be bad then, we'll to make that guy. You know, I've gotten that so many times, you know, around my life. So after I recall, I think I was there in the afternoon before, and my manager started showing me some news about blah, 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 which I don't want to go there much. And I was like, wow. And you know what manager told me? Wally, I swear, God is speaking to you. Ghana needs to hear this. So, Sammy, the song you just played was directed straight from God. I didn't get any news from nowhere before I created the song. I did it straight from the feeling I had from bed. You see, I'm not because I'm going to finish a boxing. They cost you the actual letter. I'm a client, you know. Wow, I am HGF Chambers lawyer. No, Arnold, please come in for me and be my. Please, I don't like these fake lawyers, quack lawyers. One of the kind of quack lawyers. Quack managers.
You want original lawyers like Arnold?
Arnold and Roy, because they can be more original lawyers. I mean, I'm saying this. I mean, today we'll terminate our contract. This is how I do music. You know, I remember when I did Kakai, you know, people were like, oh, then maybe you do have a problem. Who are you referring to as Chuchu Choza and Nintel, you know, that kind of thing. But I mean, that is how wonderful God is, you know what I mean? I like it when you guys were going through the Bible with
Yalabito,
yeah, respect him, because there are people that we've also looked up to, you know. And I believe, sir, if your Alabito is seeing me today, say I'm doing music and I'm pushing myself, he'll be happy that, oh, Shaka, at least, the Yankee Ryan and the Mo, yeah, I'm at least, you know, people are seeing that musicians in Ghana are working. He said something which I really like very much, that if we don't support our arts, like music in Ghana, you know, people who are in the arts and entertainment in Ghana, there's no way Ghana is going to get anywhere.
I see.
So I just want people to know that this is how Mr. Tawale.
This is how you do your stuff.
Yeah.
And no, again.